In this video, we have to find the value of 1 by 1 into 2, minus 1 by 2 into 3, plus 1 by 3 into 4, minus 1 by 4 into 5, up to infinity. So, if we take 1 by n times n plus 1, then 1 can be written as n plus 1 minus n by n times n plus 1. And n plus 1 by n times n plus 1 is 1 by n minus n by n times n plus 1 is 1 by n plus 1. So 1 by 1 into 2 will be 1 by 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 into 3 will be 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 into 4 will be 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4 into 5 will be 1 by 4 minus 1 by 5 up to infinity. And 1 by 1 is 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 4 and plus 1 by 5 up to infinity. And it is 1 and minus 1 by 2 is 2 times, 1 by 3 is also 2 times and minus 1 by 4 is also 2 times. So if we take minus 2 common, then we get 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 5 up to infinity. And we know that the expansion of ln x plus 1 is equal to x minus x square by 2 plus x cube by 3 minus x power 4 by 4 plus x power 5 by 5 up to infinity. And if we put x is equal to 1, then we get ln 1 plus 1 is equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 up to infinity. And ln 1 plus 1 is ln 2. And if we take 1 in left hand side, then we get ln 2 minus 1 is equal to minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 up to infinity. And if we multiply with minus 1 both side, then we get minus ln 2 plus 1 is equal to 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 5 up to infinity. So we get 1 minus 2 times, and this is minus ln 2 plus 1. We get 1 minus 2 times and minus ln 2 plus 1. And it is 1 and minus 2 times minus ln 2 will be plus 2 times ln 2, and minus 2 times 1 is minus 2. And it is 2 ln 2 and 1 minus 2 is minus 1. And 2 times ln 2 is ln 4 minus 1 is ln e. And it is ln 4 by e. So this is equal to ln 4 by e.